Denise Wilson.
And I'm Janice Lovendahl.
And we just finished this fabulous event here at the Corporate Room. The first Friday in every February is National Go Red for Women Day. And today we decided to have our event here again. Last year was our very first event to celebrate Rock Your Red event, women bringing awareness and being educated about heart and health disease.
Yes, and we have this year we have turned it up, so who knows what's going to be for us for next year. We had a fabulous fashion show. Mm-hmm. We had a professional coach, fitness coach, and motivational speaker.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we did.
We had such a fabulous time. So I'm telling you, wait till next year.
Yes, and one of our inspirational speakers was our very own city councilwoman, Marianne Edwards. And then we had our survivors of heart and stroke disease do all the modeling. So they were all fabulous. They all looked beautiful. All the women came out, and it was so empowering to hear women say that they've been having some symptoms and they could be heart or stroke related. And that's what our whole mission and our whole goal was when we started having this Rock Your Red event 2 years ago, is to just bring awareness and inspire women to know your health, know your heart signs, and know the warning signs to do something about it. It could save your life or it could be nothing, but you never know unless you go and see a physician.
And that's why we're here. So,
we love you.
Love you.
Rock your red.
Rock your red.